don't have to worry about torque because it takes off in 2 feet. If you know how much those batteries,
fairly new batteries, but they're just about out of use.
If you find out how much they weigh, yeah, go over to the hobby store. You can buy batteries by weight, or not batteries, but the weights, by, you know, how many ounces, grams, and stuff.
Do you have a scale?
No.
You'll need something that measures the weight.
Herman, I got a scale, gram scale at home, so I'll weigh 2 AA's.
Okay.
Probably got like peel and stick weights that you can,
yes,
get in
the, mm-hmm. Yeah, they sell them at Hobby Town. Gear down.
No. I'm just gonna do some slower flights.
I've got a dead stick.
Correct.
Sit. Yep. Are we having interference or something? It sounded like it reinitialized. Back to the dial. If it balances, it's fine.
I'm gonna land it without flaps.
Are you landing that? Because I was coming in, Carmen.
Flyby. You can see the lights.
Absolutely, yep.
You're a little more than 5 minutes in.
I
definitely recommend landing with flaps. And I would put a little bit more elevator throw in there. That was at mid rate, so if I was at high rate, I would have been able to flare. Because I gave it everything, and there was nothing.
Yeah, there was nothing left.
Yeah, I went as far as I went. So definitely land with flaps.